What's happening, people?
Back with another reaction, back with some more Freiheit. We're going back to their 1987 album Romancing in the Dark. I'm going to let Lucas sit here for a second longer. We're up to the tune When I Dance With You. It's a straightforward phrase. I suspect we may hear what it means to the other person, or what it means to the narrator, I should say, to dance with this undesignated person, or how it makes them feel. Ultimately, you know, it speaks to a good connection with someone if they're dancing with you, certainly willingly, I suppose. It makes me think about fun times on the dance floor, a particular connection, maybe, you know, that dancing, that experience, say at a dance club, being part of their story together, even if, you know, other stories are going on the same dance floor with other people who are enjoying the same tune. Like I said, When I Dance For You, probably, I would suspect, it'll relate to how or what it means to the narrator when they dance with this unspecified person. So let's find out. This is Freiheit, When I Dance With You, from the 1987 album Romancing in the Dark.
Synth curve here.
That's my favorite part. You probably did it earlier, but I only caught it the last couple times. When I think of dancing to 80s music, I think of stuff like this. I didn't quite get a sense for When I Dance With You, other than, you know, they're looking in each other's eyes, and I think it does mean a lot. So I presume it is about emotions of, you know, really being into someone and just feeling that on the dance floor. But if there's, like, specific layers beyond that, I didn't quite catch it. But sonically fantastic, very danceable, which of course would make sense given the title phrase and presumably much of the substance of the themes. And yeah, like I said, a lot of really well-placed layers. The doubling of the synth bass at the beginnings of some of the measures, again, probably before I noticed, but certainly a couple in the second half of the tune. That was maybe my favorite element. There was that, you know, scratch the string sort of guitar sound, which, again, maybe that was on a proper guitar, maybe that was done with a synth to make it sound as if it was like a guitar being played in that way, but I enjoyed that. I enjoyed that down-tempo section. It was a, you know, sort of a journey of a tune, some different phases. So yeah, really top track. Again, I know I haven't hit this deep dive all that often. There's just a lot going on, but it is one that I've been meaning to come back to, so I haven't forgotten, and we will continue through Freiheit. So once again, shout out to Yun, the first person to, you know, put them on my radar and to help me you know, sort of approach their music. So yeah, and also shout out to Seb. I know he's commented on a couple of the Freiheit videos so far. So yeah, let me know what you think. I do apologize, Luca, who is now in like full catatonic cat mode. But yeah, do let me know what you think of this one. And Luca, the sleepy cat, and I will see you next time. Peace. Right back to the chair.